So hello everybody, so we'll be like the last talk, so we'll be try to be pretty fast for you to, it's like 9 p.m. typically. So I will talk about how to load test your LLM API using Gatling. So typically, what is load testing? So typically load testing is you have your website. So it's part of performance testing, you have a website, your API, and you will try to send user to your API or to or your website and see, like, if you send 1 million user, do your website or API crash or not? And typically it's really important because you have some website, like for example, Amazon or big e-commerce websites. If they crash, they lose like millions of money, for example. And also right now, like if your website takes 3 seconds or 4 seconds to load, you will lose like 99% of your client. So typically in real life, it's the metro at Paris. This is every day when people are going out of work, typically. Also, it will be like bigger, like a lot of people, because we'll have like overlapping game at Paris. And you have like three ways of doing load testing, typically. You have capacity test, which is typically only like you have 5 users at the beginning, after you have 10, after 1 minute, etc. You have stress test, typically your LLM or your company going into the TV, and you have 1 million users coming at one time. And after SOC test is capacity test, but it takes like more than 1 week or 2 weeks to see if you have problems. So typically to do the load test is typically coding. So it's SDK in JavaScript, TypeScript, also Java, and etc. If you don't really like programming, we also have like a recorder. Typically the recorder, you go on your browser typically, and the recorder will generate for you the Gatling script. And also we have a no-code interface typically. You just put your URL saying what type of request and we generate the code for you. So typically for AI, you have two ways of getting the answer. You have the typical way of just like the API compute all the answer and sending back to you. Or you have also server sent event, which is typically what ChatGPT does on the dashboard. So when you ask a question with a ChatGPT, you see the answer directly. And it still compute, so this is permitted to server sent event. And all LLM typically using it, you have OpenAI with ChatGPT, you have Anthropic, you have Mistral, and a lot of other LLM like Llama 2 or Llama 3, for example. And a small example is without SSE. So I just ask what is Gemini in one sentence. It will take like 5 or 6 seconds. And with SSE, you will directly like getting all the data. So it's small part of the answer, but you directly can already display it to your customers. And now it's like a small demo. I hope nothing will break. But typically, I will just zoom in. So typically what I do here is typically putting my LLM API on Coeb, which is a platform. You can host everything, you can host all AMA directly. You have multiple people of Coeb here. Just after, I'm connecting directly to my LLM, thanks to the API, and I send a prompt, typically what is GMA2 in one sentence. The thing which is pretty easy to use SSE is you only need to add stream 2, and you were already using it SSE. And the thing with SSE is they send you a message to say that it's the end of the transmission. So typically it's data done to know that people, it's finished, like the answer is finished. So typically what we do is going into the loop, checking everything, checking every message, and when the message ends, we exit the loop. And typically to do it, we just need to do Gatling. And after hit, so Gatling would compile all the code, and after like create the report. So I will not wait for the simulation to finish because I don't have time. So I have already the report here. So thanks to Gatling, we see that for our LLM, we have good response time range, but also pretty bad because we have one, it takes like 1.2 seconds only for the answer. You can also check into details. So for example, if you have like your API with multiple endpoints, so for example, one for your project, one for your chatbot, and one for other, you can directly go into details and see which endpoints have the best response time or not. Also, we have like Gatling Enterprise, which is the SaaS project, because when you have LLM, like for example, ChatGPT, you don't only want to test it on your locally on your computer. You want to use like load generator from North California, Paris, Berlin, etc. So Gatling Entrepreneurs need you to do it. So to generate people from everything and everybody on the world. And also you have like more detailed reports. And you have also an integration with Google Cloud if you want to link Google Cloud with Gatling. Now, okay. So also if you want to support us, we have like a community forum, which is community.gatling.io. Typically it will be me or the CTO will answer your question. Just please don't take screenshot of your code, just post your code on the forum. Also, you can start directly the GitHub because the core of the project is open source. I will not like give you, like you don't need to start for winning to win a t-shirt. You already have t-shirt just at the table. And also you can test directly Gatling Enterprise. You have a free chair directly. So thanks. Also, I made like a blog post about this if you want to check it. On the QR code, we have a lot of information. You will have my email, my LinkedIn, also the GitHub for this demonstration. And if you have any question, I can like answer you now or just after.
Thank you. Do we have any questions
from anyone? No questions? No question asked.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you.